effective date is the day your health insurance plan begins to cover you for healthcare services that you receive. A plan's effective date is based on a few different factors. Let's use an individual and family plan as an example. If you enroll in an individual and family plan during the annual open enrollment period, the effective date will be January 1st of the following year. You may be able to enroll in a health insurance plan at times other than open enrollment if you have a qualifying event. Some examples of that are changing jobs or moving to a new county. In this case, the effective date will be based on the day of the month you submit your application. For example, if you submit an application between the 1st and the 15th of the month, your plan would be effective on the first day of the following month. This means that if you submit an application on May 4th, your plan would be effective on June 1st. However, if you submit an application between the 16th and the end of the month, your plan would be effective on the 1st of the second following month. This means that if you submit an application on May 19th, your plan would be effective on July 1st. If you enroll in a plan through an employer, the effective date will be based on the rules that are specific to the employer's plan. Your plan administrator will share this information with you when you enroll in the plan. Have questions? We want to help.